Just keep driving.
Like one last ambush! Sweet Mary, Mother of God! You've got them all!
Brimstone's just about a mile or so down that way. Well, sorry I can't take any closer, but there are some desperate folks in need of these supplies.
Much obliged, mister. I'll make sure to tell the governor you helped me. There may even be a reward in it for
you. If it's all the same to you, I'd just assume that Governor Griffin don't even know who I am. Good luck to you, soldier.
Governor, you gotta call General Bowden right away, sir.
Who let you in here, soldier?
There's a renegade general on your territory. His name is Diego. He's running a gold mine, and he's using slave labor. It's a job only the U.S. Army can handle, sir. He has an army and a fort, too.
Well, thank you, soldier. Mr. Diego is one of my biggest contributors. I'm sure this is all a simple misunderstanding. But Mr. Kelly here, he's gonna take good care of you.
wait much longer for the cavalry, they'll be rescuing our corpses. If we attack the Gatling gun head on, we'll both die. I'll draw the fire while you try to find a way inside the walls.
Here you go!
Oh!
shall be mine! You don't know when to quit, kid!
Many are the dead who have prayed for this moment. You have done well, Red, but his master Diego still lives. That's Diego's war train. Go, cousin. Finish what you have started.
Shall know of your courage, cousin.
What? Did you forget how to use those rifles? I've had enough! 1,000 pieces in gold to the man who brings me that gringo's head.
Oh, God! heading into town to get this here gun polished. How about you?
You want? What do you say, partner?
come to try your hand at the $5,000 in gold, I see. You're a man of few words. I respect that. I truly do. I believe you are somewhat acquainted with Miss Stokes.
Did you find what you were looking for, stranger?
I reckon I did. Do you see a buffalo soldier ride in the town?
That boy? He won't be causing the governor any more problems. I do hope you're planning to attend the battle royale. I would very much look forward to beating an adversary of your talent.
I just signed up.
Oh, it's you. Well, don't get in my way. I'm gonna sign up for this battle royale. If the governor thinks he can scare me off my own land with hired goons.
Well, Red, I guess you're here for one reason, right? You want to enter the battle royale. Well, if I was you, I'd get my affairs in order before you enter. Mr. Kelly has been the champion for 4 years now. It looks as if he's still the one to beat. Though he's definitely got a tougher time on his hands this year. Had that English fella, Swift, in here earlier signing up. And Annie Stokes wants to throw her hat in the ring, too. So, Red, what you gonna do? You wanna enter the battle royale, too?